So back here for the vote. Glad to say we're joined by not just Ricky, but with Gary Smith as well, both directors of Sussex Bears. And I know you've been a player yourself. We're going to go a bit of nostalgia now with Brighton Bears. Just tell us a bit about Brighton Bears and about your career as well.
OK. I went to was it Brevard Community College in Florida. I was there for a couple of years and then I came back in 89, I think it was. What had happened was Brighton, at the time it was Worthing Bears, they were the first people to call me, so they rang me in terms of the coach to see if I wanted to play down here, because I'd only been back in England from Florida about, I want to say, a day or so.
Yeah.
Came down to the South Coast on a visit, practiced with the team. The coach knew me beforehand. He knew me from an early age anyway when I was growing up in Birmingham. And he wanted to sign me. That was my first contract. I honestly, when I first got here, I honestly thought I was stepping back in time, because it was a thing where I'd just come from Florida.
Yeah.
I wasn't used to seeing people, but like, say, the elderly riding bikes and such like that, you know, and such. I was like, you know, in my mind, I was like, wow, this is amazing. You know, I rang my mum, I was like, Mum, you need to get a bike. But that's not what they do in Birmingham, if that makes any sense there. So, you know, for me, that's where it started. I stuck it out, did a year here, realised that actually I do like it, you know, I just fitted in, everything, you know, it's cosmopolitan, isn't it? So, and I stayed here ever since. I had one stint in Portugal. I played in Portugal, Madeira, Card Madeira, and I had another stint in Sheffield,
right,
for Sheffield Sharks. So apart from that, my time has been Worthing / Brighton Bears.
And what's it like, basketball, in terms of, I mean, obviously it pays quite well. It's not, we're not talking about kind of a football Premier League salaries here, though, are we? So has the finance improved?
Okay, the finance
part of basketball?
Yes, I think it has. I think it has. But at the same time, you have to, it's not how it used to be in terms of, you know what, you just come in, you just play, that's all you do. The basketball is somewhat the product, but it isn't as much as the product as what it used to be back in the day, in 89, 90, when I came through. Now you have to be able to be out there working with young people, you know, and development, being in the community, you know, and that's how you pretty much things get funded somewhat.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong, it does pay decent, but it could be much better. I think the way it's done now, the way we are doing it, should I say, the Bears, going through the community, being able to develop young people, being able to have those young people come to the matches, etc., and this and the other.
Yeah.
That means a hell of a lot, and that does help.
And that's something you work on, isn't it? Talent acquisition, because there are a lot of people kind of out there wanting to get into basketball, because a lot of young people, I'm thinking cricketers, footballers, rugby players, but maybe not so much basketball, but I'm probably completely wrong.
No? It's, you know what? No, I don't want to. Yeah. No, what it is, you want, as a parent, say, as a parent, you would like your child to be the best at whatever subject or whatever thing they get into, and you would like to encourage them. And for them to be able to find that, they have to try multiple sports, multiple subjects, like you do within school.
Yeah.
At a certain age, you do decide as a child, you do decide, actually, I don't want to play cricket anymore. I'm actually getting into badminton. Or actually, I don't want to play football anymore. I'm actually getting into this sport called basketball. And that's what I'm going to focus on. And that's how it is. It's no different to any other sport right now. You have basketball is like the second, I think it's right now, it's like the second most played sport amongst the age, from the ages of, I want to throw it out there, 9 to 24 years old.
Yeah.
So that's huge.